When we think about blue economy, we relate blue to water. We're talking about building businesses and tourism around healthy water ecosystems. Hi, I'm Cecilia Pershyn. I'm SUNY Buffalo State's Education Coordinator for the Blue Economy Program, where we provide educational enrichment to students at Riverside Academy. And one of the initiatives at the Blue Economy School is to educate students on the ecological practices of sustaining healthy waterways. I've been the education coordinator for this initiative since its conception 4 years ago. We connect students to the waterways with hands-on project-based learning, with curriculum that's centered around the water ecology that we have here in Buffalo, New York. One of the exciting projects that students are working on are raising fish in their own fish farm in the basement of Riverside. They're raising trout, which are a native species to this area, and they will be releasing the trout once they finish raising them at the end of the school year. This is one example of how the students are contributing to our water ecosystems. What we are doing with Riverside Academy is investing in a future population of good stewards who will continue to take care of our waterways and contribute to the blue economy here in Buffalo, New York.